A Franklin County family is mourning the loss of a child after he was killed by a piece of farming equipment. This happened yesterday morning in Montgomery Township. Police say the 7-year-old boy was helping in the field when he was hit by a piece of machinery. Police say this isn't suspicious and there's no evidence of foul play.